theater that you probably have heard before. The first song was actually written by Brian May because he got sick and tired of the audience singing along with every song that they had played. So he wrote a song specifically for them to sing along with. And they recorded it in a church in north of London. They didn't have any drums, but the church had big, beautiful wooden boards, and that served the purpose quite nicely. And we're going to follow that right up with a song that some people think of as Freddie Mercury's most autobiographical song. And although the two weren't intended to be played in tandem, they generally are, especially here.